New at 10, the sounds and lights of the holiday season in Fort Worth tonight. That was special. Fort Worth's Parade of Lights stepping off just after 6 this evening in downtown. The parade featuring 100 floats and cars all lit up to celebrate the holiday season. Several thousand folks lining the streets to catch a glimpse of the festivities. And, of course, a visit from Santa.